Hey, let's try this again. Oh, okay, so I don't know how long the stream was off before I noticed it. I will check that later, I guess. I'm not redoing any of that. The game kind of auto-saves anyway, so... Oh, well. Yeah, I don't know what was missed. Like I said, I'll just look it over. If that stream wasn't, like, less than a minute or something like that, it'll probably still go up before this one. I really like the submachine gun. I was comparing, I think mostly what was missed was probably me comparing the two Assault Rivals, on which I decided on this one over the Elemental one, is essentially the conclusion I came to. Alright, so we finished that mission. We need to kill some Rack. And, then go back. Yeah, that's a good gun. And I love him. Right on. He's right here. Might as well just turn these in real quick. Yeah. Where do we want to go in the tree? I think we're going there. I don't really, I think that does count for his super. I'm sure it does. Which does make it useful. It's just, his whatever the fuck it's called, his ability. It's just, when I'm not using that, I don't melee much. I didn't know the mine key, I forgot the mine key was over here. I could have got it at the same time. I was already over here doing journals and stuff earlier. I didn't have that quest then, but... Are they now? We should probably go check that out real quick. Oh! What? What did I do? Alright. Okay, now we need to take a look at again. See, so these are in increments. I know that. Don't want to do that yet. Yeah, let's go do the first circle of death, and then we'll go do the sniper rifle parts. Yeah, so there's a lot of optional missions, but the thing about Borderlands is if you don't do... You kind of have to do them. If you don't do the optional missions, you won't be... You'll constantly be struggling with, like... You have to level somehow, and it's just, that's just the fastest way. It's faster than just killing things. Oh, hi. It's important to stock up on ammo before doing this because you can't actually run out trying to do it.
Don't let the lads get the upper hand. Get a better gun today.
As soon as I get in here, it's going to lock me in. I really hope I'm able to survive this. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, no, we ain't doing round two. All right. Hmm. This is kind of tedious. I thought there was one down there. He dropped down. I'm not seeing it though. We're gonna drop it in anyway. It's just the body I'm missing now. I could have swore it was like either hanging from this chain or sitting on this roof, and I don't. I see it. It was not. Okay. Okay, what else we got? Pretty sad the story mission's like the next easiest one, and it's right here. Turning in the sniper thing wouldn't be enough to level me either. Alright. Is there a thing up here? Oh, there's chests.
What's here? What's here?
Maybe on the inside. This is actually a rough part. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this at my current level, but we're gonna try because really not much else to do at the moment.
First aid kit. You won't regret it.
No health. I'm doing this just to get my health back.
Ranger, please follow me.
That's my stuff.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. I'm a hair from 14. Which is the level you're actually supposed to be. We're gonna try. Ah, he's fucking 16. Go figure. Oh, shit! Leveled up. Now his health just like coming off him. It makes a huge difference being the right level. Yeah, that level made all the difference. All right. We will definitely take a purple weapon over a green weapon. It's worth more money.
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge. And you're one step closer to the vault. I believe in you. I believe in you.
What? I went around a circle. It's right there. There we go.
It's come to our attention that you've been at war with elements of the local population, and you've now been contracted to assassinate one of their leaders. This type of unsanctioned mercenary activity undermines the stability of...
Thank you. I didn't mean to do that. That's just a better version of what I'm using. Whoa! I'm glad I was streaming that. I just glitched through that wall with a vehicle, which you are not supposed to be able to have in here. Well, it don't matter, these guys are too high in level, but yeah, I'm not supposed to have a car here. think I can repeat it, so I guess we're going out here now on foot.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
Wow, now we don't want to go any further. That's 17. Alright, probably that. Out of the three things here, probably the least pain in the ass thing to do, lower than it is. Oh, that might help too. I did things in the wrong order. This is right here. But there might be other missions that... There might be other missions that can do in there. I don't remember if there is or not. I know there's a claptrap in there that gives you a backpack slot, but... Let's see what he's got. That's a 16. Still wouldn't do that over what we just did. Or what we were about to do. Just another fucking sniper rifle part. I hate these. Alright, well, if I'd have known that. Alright, I think we're gonna take a quick break anyway. We come back, I guess, like, we got all this that's all higher level than us. Probably gonna still stick with doing this first. I still think this is probably the most doable area.